This is the 101st day. 101 days since we lost control. I have found myself going through every step and motion that led us to this place. She was so wonderful at first. She came as someone who gave an inkling of hope. Her music, a sound of new beginnings. But now it has bled through into our very minds. The opportunity we once had to choose has been lost. Some have resisted, but most have conformed. Her notes have become our speech, her melody, our lifestyle. She plays, and we move. Though we realized too late what had become of our freedom, rumors began to stir over Whitechapel. No one is sure of its exact location, but it is said that inside lies a key. A key that will break us from this curse. A key that will unhinge her. Perhaps this key will not change us by opening a door or chest into a faraway kingdom. But maybe it will unlock our eyes to a new song, a new melody, and a new mindset.
Yola tek kelimet suyum.
Hadi kim o? Hep hamokin.
March till the walls come down, watch it fall.
like snow, just like Jericho. We need to march, march, march till the walls come down. Watch it fall like snow, just like Jericho.
Ever tracked down this key, unraveled its mysteries, and found their freedom. But all of this has made me wonder. Maybe there's more than meets the eye. Maybe there's something we're missing. Maybe this key is already inside of us. If we would only choose to receive it, then we too could walk in the sun. And even though things wouldn't be perfect, we'd know they were different.